So if I was to ask you both about how yoga helps you manage stressful challenges in your life, what would you share?
Well, yoga reminds me to breathe and stay calm, and that, like, I can always come back to that, and that reduces my stress.
And, like, whenever you do it, like, you sort of realize maybe what you're stressed about isn't that big of a deal, so gives you like a better perspective on what's happening in your life.
And do you feel that if you were going to tell your friends that you think it's a great idea for them to practice yoga, what's something you would feel that might inspire them to come and join you for a class?
Maybe that, like, it's just something they can do that they can relax and they don't like have to be like everyone else, you know. It's just something for them and they can just do whatever they feel like they need to do.
Yeah.
Like, sort of like safe space in a way.
It is. And like, you only go to your own limits, you don't have to compete against everyone else. And there's like a thing for everyone.
Yeah.
So in a way, yoga's for everybody.
Yeah. Yeah, and they can like do it however, like what they need. Yeah.
Take from it what they need that will support them. Yeah. Okay, fantastic. Thank you so much.